This is Jay Pranav, Class 3D. I'm going to recite poem on seesaw. I found a shell, a curly one, lying on the sand. I picked it up and took it home, cold inside my hand. Mummy looked at it and then she held it to my ear. And from the shell, there came a song, soft and sweet and clear. I was surprised, I listened not, but it was really true. I wish you find a nice big shell and hear it singing too. Thank you.